As three more deaths were recorded in the last 24 hours, the fatalities due to landslide the entire season are added to this, the total number would be 105 deaths. Dhubri district is the most affected district, followed by Gualpara, Barpeta and Morigaon. 47,465 people are still taking shelter at 290 relief camps across the state. The water level is showing a receding trend. Rivers including Brahmaputra along with some of its tributaries are still flowing above the danger level in certain areas in at least 8 districts. Moving to Bihar, the flood situation remains critical as all the major rivers in the state are still in spate. Bujigandakka River has inundated a village in Muzaffarpur, a population of over 2 lakh.